In this illustration, we'll analyze the induced oscillation in a clamped string. We are given that a string of length 120 centimeters clamped at both ends, and by a tuning fork, oscillations are induced in a string for which sustained stationary waves are produced. And in the string, it is observed that all the points on a string which have amplitude 3.5 mm are separated by 15 centimeter length on a string. And we are required to find the amplitude of antinode and the overtone for which a string is oscillating. Here, for better clarity, if we draw the shape of oscillating string, which is oscillating in a stationary waves like this, then here we can see if the antinode amplitude is taken to be A naught, and on both the sides of this antinode amplitude, there are points in the string which are of equal amplitude, and this is given as 3.5 mm. And we are given that these points are all separated by a distance of 15 centimeter length. So directly from this figure, we can see that we can write from figure, loop length of a stationary waves in a string is, which is lambda by 2, and this is equals to 30 centimeter, as this total length will be lambda by 2 from one point to another point in the second loop or adjoining loop, which gives us the value of wavelength of a stationary waves, that is 60 centimeter here. And for a stationary wave, if we consider this point as x equals to 0 and this direction as x, and here we can write for a stationary wave, amplitude of a point at a distance x from origin, which is taken as node, is given as, we already studied in concept videos, that this amplitude R we write as A naught sine kx. And in this situation, at a distance which is 7.5 centimeter from origin, the amplitude is 3.5 mm. So we can write it as 3.5 is equals to A naught sine of k is 2 pi by lambda, which is 60 multiplied by x is 7.5. So further simplifying, this gives 3.5 is A naught sine of pi by 4, which gives us A naught is equals to 3.5 root 2 mm. That is the result of this problem for the antinode amplitude. And if we are required to find the overtone for which a string is oscillating, we are given the total length of a string is 120 centimeter. We can write as total length is 120 centimeter and lambda is 60 centimeter. This implies we can write a string is oscillating in 4 loops, and which corresponds to, the frequency corresponds to 4th harmonic, or the third overtone of this string oscillation, that is another result of this problem.